Hey guys, how's it going? My name is Hell's Drummer, and welcome back to Shovel Knight. Now, last time I jumped off the gun and thought that was the last episode, because this wasn't here in the last episode. So, I have a feeling, because I can see the Enchantress now, it is going to be the last and final episode of Shovel Knight. Possibly. Unless you guys want more, because I think there's DLC for this game, but I actually don't know. I have to do more research into it. Anyway, so let's rip into this straight off the bat. For Shovelry. That's some pretty cool mural stuff in the background. Oh. Whoa, what the hell? Wow. Holy crap. What the hell's going on? Ah! Ah! Oh. Son of a... What was happening? There's one checkpoint. Holy, okay. Whoop. Ah! Oh, what the hell's the right button? Ah! Fuck! Ah! Oh, son of a bitch! What the hell, man? This game is just kicking me up the butt! Oh, whoops, I didn't mean to activate that. Whoa! Ah! Oh, I'll get this eventually. Hey! Whoa, what the hell? I wasn't expecting the wall to give way. The hell, man? Ha! Wasn't the greatest way of doing it, but it was a way. Whoa! What's happening? Oh! Oh my god. Oh, I don't trust this at all. Yes, I get it. Candles are doing things. My god, seriously, what is up with this? I do not like this level at all! The inner rage is coming out! Oh, thank god! Seriously, that was all I had to do to get here, and I died so many times! Enchantress. It's a beautiful night, isn't it? Shield Knight, come with me. Let us leave this place. How pitiful, clinging to false hope, chasing ghosts. So, have you come to slay me, Knight, to avenge your beloved? Gaze into my eyes, see how fearful I am. Watch me cower as you draw your blade. I don't need a blade to fight evil, Shield Knight. I know you aren't lost forever. You haven't the slightest hope of defeating me, but now I won't stop you from trying. So please, let us dance together into the abyss. Whoa, whoa, hey, hey, oh, whoa, whoa. Whoa, crap, okay. Oh, oh, Jesus. Oh, my God. Whoa. Oh, crap, man. Am I meant to... Oh! Am I meant to go down there? I don't understand. Oh! I can let it replace the floor. Ha ha! Aha! Ah! Oh! Well, I was doing kind of well, I think. God damn it. Let's get in there and do this again. Oh, okay. It's really cool. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, dear God, I can't get over there. I hit the X button. God fucking damn it. Stupid, stupid B word. Stop breaking up the floor, man. Ah. God damn her. Oh, that was stupid. I could have resurrected the floor. Oh! Ow! Go away! Oh my God, really? Are you fucking serious? Ah! Oh my God! Fuck! My intense raging. My God! Seriously, what the hell? You just can't do anything against her. Voila! Oh. Okay, now what? Is there going to be a second part to this fight, or is she... Catch her! Oh, got her. Shield Knight, you caught me. If only I had known, I would have come sooner. You knew I was still there, even though it seemed hopeless. You never gave up on me. I will never give up on you. I will follow you to the end of the world. It appears that maybe you have... What's happening? Oh no, when the amulet shattered, the magic within it was released. It's already gathering. It will escape and wreak havoc on everything. Unless we stop it. Unless we stop it. We can destroy it for good, here and now. But we're both weak from battle. I've never been more ready. Come on, Shovel Knight. Let's fight together, like old times. Now, stay close to me. Whoa! Okay, I can't hurt it. Oh my god, what the... Oh my god! I don't understand how I'm into... Oh! But she said stay close to her. I don't understand. What the hell's going on? I'm just dying. Oh, okay. Okay, I get it now. Ah! Ah, god damn it. Oh, good. Starts me from this fight again. It's really cool. I'll really admit this. That's really cool. Oh, freaking hell. How are you meant to... How are you meant to get up there then? I couldn't even get on top. Oh my god. How are you meant to do this? Oh. Oh god! I'm trying to get over there, but it's impossible. I've lost half my fucking health. Ah. Oh my god. Why can I not win? Ah. Fuck. How? How? I ask you how? Just as I think I'm getting somewhere, I get killed. Ah. stay close to her, and you can't stay close to her, though. Oh god. Oh, what? Some defending that was. Damn it. Whoa, what the hell? Whoa. Whoa. No, I'm not gonna get up. Whoa. What the hell? Ah, what? Whoa! Ah, what? Yes! Whoa, what the hell? It's over, Shovel Knight. This place is falling apart. We have to get out of here. Let's go. I know the path. Whoa! Shield Knight! Black Knight, thank goodness you're here. Shovel Knight is wounded. Take him and get outside. No, I can't leave you behind. How will you escape? This magic is too strong. I can't hold out much longer. Run, you can't deflect it. It'll only tear you apart. I'm so happy I got to see both one last time. Shield Knight, go take Shovel Knight, save him. Promise me you'll save him. Well, this has got a little sad. Saving. Holy crap. Yay! Look at how happy everyone looks. Pridemore Keep King Knight. The rightful king returns. Oh, okay, I see. Cool. Okay, I never went there. Maybe that was an area I missed, I don't know. Didn't seem relevant. Let the celebrations begin. Yay! Everyone celebrate for these weird fish. The Lich Yard Spectre Knight. The life of the party. Huh. Iron Whale Treasure Knight. I mean, you guys could read this, but I want to read it anyway. Ill-gotten gains reclaimed. Plague Knight. Yeah, that was a really intense last battle. My god, okay. Okay, Lost City, Mole Knight. I like how everything has a bit of a story to it. Dude, these knights are helping people, it's really cool. The Wandering Travelers. Always ready for battle. Flying Machine Propeller Knight. Living the life carefree. Okay. Clockwork Tower, Tinker Knight. Toys for the Children. Rightio. Stranded Ship, Polar Knight. I love how that wolf is just sitting there waiting for that fish. Okay. Oh. That was the only one I didn't understand. Safe at last. I kept my promise, Shield Knight. Rest well, Shovel Knight, until we meet again. Oh, don't tell me that's how it's... Oh, I got victory. I got a trophy. Oh, I can skip this. Cool. Well, that was... Oh, that's actually starting to hurt my eyes. That was really cool. The final boss battle was really quite intense. I wasn't expecting it to... 45 minutes for the... Holy shit. It took me ages. Oh, wow. It even gives me statistics. Total lives lost. Wow. I played 5 hours. 61% completion. Thank you for playing. Well, it was a fantastic game, I will say. Oh, is this... Oh my god, Shovel Knight got out of there. Did I say Shield Knight? I think I said Shield Knight. I don't know. Oh, that's good. That's a nice happy ending. End. I loved it. Absolutely loved it. Yacht Club Games did a fantastic game. Plague of Shadows. Play a new adventure starring the alchemic mastermind Plague Knight. Create a new profile to begin. Unlock challenge mode. Sharpen thy shovel with the new Shovel Knight challenges. Select challenge mode to begin. Well. Okay. So if you guys want to see that, let me know. Thank you guys so much for watching. Listen, I thought that was a fantastic game. I actually got really addicted. As much as I raged in the last few levels because it was really difficult. And I got a little ragey, I will admit. But honestly, a fantastic game. I loved it from start to finish. It's a really appealing little game. And it has that retro-y kind of style, the old school game. And it really... I've been gaming for ages. I've been gaming most of my life, to be honest. And it's really cool to see a game that captures the oldness, but brings it into a new time. It's really cool. I really thoroughly enjoyed this game. I suggest you guys go out and play it for yourselves if watching me playing it hasn't already ruined it for you. So thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a like if you enjoyed and you want to see all the Plague of Shadows or whatever it was called. I think that's what it said. I don't know. I'll check it when I edit it. But let me know if you guys want to see me do that one, because I would be more than willing to pick up the game and do more of it. So let me know in the comments below if you want to see that. Subscribe for more videos done by me. Go into the description to check out links to playlists of other games I've also done. Do not forget to go check out my Facebook and Twitter pages for more information to keep up to date with me in all my gaming and YouTube life. And I'll see you guys in the next epic adventure of maybe Shovel Knight or any other game I do.